Well, hi, I'm Aaliyah, and I wrote a fangirl version of Let It Go by Idina Menzel from Frozen. And basically, I just did it because I was bored, and that Brian Stars posted a picture of Elsa from, you know, that movie, and yeah, basically saying, don't go fangirl, or how it feels to fangirl, and then conceal, don't feel, don't let them know, and yeah. Well, I'm gonna sing it, and my voice kinda sucks, so forgive me for my shitty voice right now. I'm just, I'm sick, and it's not fun. Well, hear it. Goes. I have the lyrics. Lyrics. I don't have it memorized, which is really, really sad. I'm procrastinating this right now. Okay. Let's do this thing. It needs to be done. The boys look out on the stage tonight at imperfection to be seen. A concert sold to millions, and it looks like every front row seat. My voice is screaming along to their most favorite song. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Oh, baby, no. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Running stage and hug them boys. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the band play on. Security never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the bodyguards that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to write some lyrics for the fans to chant to. Not going home on tour for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I am one with the fans and boys. Let it go, let it go. You'll always see me cry. Here I stand, and here I'll stay. Let the band play on. The fangirl flies through the air onto the stage. My soul is spiraling in music all around. And one song speaks for all the beaten and the damned. I'm never going fangirl. Oh wait, I already have. Let it go, let it go. And I'll feel like a freak on a beach. Let it go, let it go. That song really is gone. Here I stand on the past for the past. Let the band play. Security won't find me anyway. Well, that was it. kind of sucked, in my opinion, but I don't think I'm that girl. I'm good of a singer. People tell me I am, and I don't think I am, which is weird. In other news, before I decide to get off of my computer and watch a movie or something, bored. First of all, poster behind me. That's a Chinatown poster. I got it back in like 2008, 2010. I don't really know. But it was at their concert with Nickelback and Sick Puppies and Breaking Benjamin. The tour that they did. Nickelback was headliner. Just gonna share random things from my room. I don't really know why. That's my window. That is my Mad Hatter cardboard cutout. That is like my best friend right now because it's like right by my door, which is right over there with the Jack Skellington poster on it. And basically, someone opens my door. Don't get bored. No joke, especially at night. Because when my mom was, I don't even remember when it was, but she came up here, not in this room, the other room, my sister's, stepsister's room, actually. And she opened the door, and it was over, like, in the corner, and it freaked her out. Like, no joke. It was kind of funny. There are a lot of Jack Skellington posters. I'm addicted to Nightmare Before Christmas. Don't know if you can see, but on, I can't even turn the computer right now. Yeah, on the door into my other room where my bookcase is, and hopefully a desk here soon. They black roses that I got on sale Halloween, Dollar General, like a buck. I don't even know, buck 50 cents. I don't know. One more poster for that's my little music guitar. Means this. I suppose. I don't know. And yeah, I'm talking in a British accent because my mum's in the play. Well, she has to talk in a British accent, and so it's stuck in my head. I don't know why. Sorry. Well, guys want me to, you know, I doubt it, want me to sing some, like, other covers of songs, I'll do it. As long as it's not country music or mainstream music. Usually it's just, it has to be of a band that I know, which is a lot. I have a lot of music on my iPod, so I know a few songs by heart. Like, I'll stick to, like, Pink or... Shine Down or Sick Puppies. I know a few other songs by heart, but I'm not really good at it. Anywho, I'll get off here now. I don't like to procrastinate. You know, I should. I talk too much, don't I?